Hi students, welcome in chemistry classes. I am Priyanka Jain and you are watching video on demand. Today's video is how to draw cubical crystal planes using Miller indices. Someone of you have demanded for this lecture, so I am making this lecture. See here. For this, firstly you need a Miller indices. Suppose we are taking positive Miller indices. Firstly we will understand it for positive Miller indices, then we will see how we can apply this for the negative Miller indices. Okay, so positive Miller indices, first of all see the simplest one. What can be the simplest one thing? See here, we have given 2, 1, 1. Okay, these are our Miller indices. 2 means H and 1 for K, 1 for L. Okay, these are the Miller indices. So what you have to do, firstly you will have to make a cube. In this way you will have to draw a cube. Okay, now see here, this will be the z axis, okay, and this will be the y axis, and this will be our x axis, and this will be the point of origin. Now we have given the Miller indices 2, 1, 1, and we want to take its point of intersection on the x, y and the z axis. For this, what you will have to do, you will have to take the inverse of this. Okay, so take its inverse, it means 1 by 2 1 by 1 and 1 by 1. This will be 1 by 2 1 and 1, right? Now what you have to do, see here, you will have to check these points on the x, y and z axis. 1 by 2 means half of this whole. 1 by 2 is on the x axis. This is on the x axis. And see here, from this origin to this point, this will be 1. Okay, so half of it, it means this point. This will be our point on the x axis. Okay, now see, on the y axis we have given 1. 1 means from this point to this point. This will be 1. And on the z axis we have given 1. So from this origin to this point of the cube, this will be 1 digit, 1 unit. Okay. So this is the point. Now what you have to do, you will have to match these points in this manner. Okay. So this thing, you can see this is the plane that is your cubical plane that you want. Okay, so in this way you will have to make the cubical crystal planes. Now we can see some more examples. Okay, see, suppose we will take 1 1 1. These are our Miller indices. So what you have to do, you will have to make a cube in this manner. The first thing in making the cubical planes is to make the cube. Okay, then you will have to make the axes. This is the z axis, this is the x axis, and this is y axis. Then you have to see the point of origin. These three axes are origin from this point. This is point O. Okay, at this point we call the indices will be 0, 0, 0. Okay, now see, these are our Miller indices, that is 1, 1, 1. And we have to find out its point of intersection. Okay, so we will reverse it. So reverse of it will be same, 1 by 1, 1 by 1, 1 by 1. It means 1, 1 and 1. Now you have to see the points of intersection in this cube. Okay, so see here, one point will be here. Okay, similarly, one unit will be here and one unit will be here. So match these points in this manner and you can draw like this. This will be your plane that you want. Okay, now see some more cases. Suppose we have given 2 1 0. Okay, so same thing you have to do. Firstly, you have to make a cube. Then you have to make the axes. This is z axis, this is y axis, and this is x axis. Now you have to see the point of origin. This is point of origin O. Now you have to make 2, 1, 0. Okay, these are the Miller indices. So firstly take its reciprocal 1/2, 1/1, and 1/0. That will be 1/2, 1, and infinity. Okay, see here, these are the reciprocal of the Miller indices. Here we have given infinitive. Infinitive means this is on the z axis, means the Miller indices is parallel on the z axis. It means this plane will be parallel to z axis. It will not intercept at the z axis. Okay, so how you can make this? For this, see here, on the x axis you have given 1/2. From 0 to this point, this is 1. Okay, till this point it is 1. So take its half. It means this point. This will be our point of interception at the x axis. At the y axis you have given 1. So take till here. This is 1 unit. Okay, and the z axis you have given infinitive. It means it will not intersect at z axis. So now what you have to do? You will have to make 2 points parallel to x and y axis. It means to this. See here. At this point. Okay, and similarly at the y axis. See here, this point. These are parallel to z axis. Now you can match these points. This will be your plane that you need. Okay, so in this way you have to do. Okay, now see one more example. See here one more case, that is 0, 0, 2. We have to make a cubical plane for this. Okay, so firstly make the cube like this, then see its origin and draw the x, y and z axis. This is z axis, this is y axis and this is x axis. Okay, now see its reciprocal. 0, you have given 0, 0, 2. So 1/0, 1/0 and 1/2. It means infinitive, infinitive and 1/2. It means these planes are not intersecting at x and y axis. This is parallel to x and y axis and it is intercepting at the z axis by 1/2. Okay, so 1/2 means at this point. This will be on the z axis. Now it is not intercepting at the x and the y axis. So what you have to do? You will have to make the parallel lines at this point. This is at the x point. Okay, similarly at the y axis, this is the point. Okay, and similarly you will go here. See here, this is your plane. This plane is intercepting at the z axis, but it is parallel to x and y axis. See here one more case, you may see 0, 1, 2. Okay, these are your Miller indices. So what you have to do? Firstly, you have to make a cube. Okay, then you will have to make the axes. This is z axis, this is y axis, and this is x axis. This is point of origin. Now you will have to make the reciprocal of Miller indices 1/0, 1/1, 1/2. It means infinitive 1 and 1/2. Now see, this is parallel to x axis. Okay, so we will see it in the last. Firstly see y axis, it is making a intercept at 1 unit, and at the z axis it is making the intercept at 1/2. It means at this point. Okay, now at the x axis you will have to make infinitive. It means it is parallel to x axis. So see here, 1 point. Okay, similarly 1 point you will have to make parallel to x axis on this, at this point. Okay, so this is going like this. This will be your plane. Okay, so these are all positive Miller indices. Now the important thing is negative Miller indices. For negative Miller indices, you will have to shift the origin. So how you will do it? See here. See here another case. 3, 1/3. So first of all, you will have to make a cube and then shift the origin. In this way, you can make the cube. I have made roughly. You can make a clear cube. See here, this is the point of origin. Now you have given that your y-axis is negative. So you will shift this origin towards the y-axis. It means at this point. This is suppose O dash. So this will be positive y-axis. Okay. This will be negative y-axis. Okay. This is your x-axis and this is your z-axis. Now see here. You have given 3. It means 1 by 3. Take its reciprocal. 1 bar means minus 1 by 1 and 3 minus 3 means 1 by 3. So you are getting 1 by 3 minus 1 and 1 by 3. Now you have to make the interceptions. Okay. So this is your point of origin. On the x-axis you have given 1 by 3. It means this is 1 unit. And divide it into 3 parts. This will be 1 by 3. Okay, now on the y-axis you have given minus 1. So you are going in the y minus y direction. So on this direction you are going, you are getting here minus 1. Okay, and 1 by 3 on the z-axis. It means you are going upward here. This is 1 by 3. Okay, so match these points. This will be your plane. Now see one more example. Suppose we are taking 1, 1, 1. Take it one bar, take it one bar. Okay. So first of all for this, you will have to make a cube. See here, you have given 2 bars. It means 2 negative axes you have given. So you will have to shift the origin 2 times. This is your original point of origin. Okay. Now you have given x axis is negative. It means you are shifting this in the x direction. It means at this point. Then you have given z axis is also negative. So you are shifting it at this point. It means towards the x axis at this point. So this is your now point of origin. From this you will have to draw the axis. This will be your negative z axis. This is your positive z-axis. This is your x-axis. And this is your negative x-axis. Okay, and this is your y-axis. So now what you have to do? You have to take the reciprocal. 1 by 1, 1 by 1, 1 by 1. This is minus. So you are getting minus 1, 1, minus 1. Okay. So, what you have to do? You have to make an x-axis minus 1. It means on this direction you are going minus 1. On the y-axis you have given 1. So, you are going in this direction by 1. On the z-axis you have given minus 1. So, you are going in this direction by minus 1. Now, you can match these points. These points are going in this way. Okay. So, this is your Miller indices. Okay, so this is your plane that you deserve. Now see one more case. Suppose you have given the three all axes are negative 2, 1, 2. So first of all, make a cube in this manner. Okay, now you will have to shift the origin 3 times. This is your original point. Firstly, move towards the x-axis, then move towards the y-axis, and then move towards the z-axis. Okay. So you are moving towards here. This is your point of origin. Now you will see three axes. This is minus x axis. Okay. This is minus y axis. And this is minus z axis. Now you have to make the point of interceptions. So you will take its reciprocal. So what you are getting? Minus 1 by 2, minus 1. Minus 1 by 2. Okay, so you can make its points of interception minus 1 by 2 on the x-axis. Minus 1 by 2 on the x-axis. It means your x-axis is here. Negative x-axis is here. So minus 1 by 2 at this point. Minus 1 on the y-axis. So you are going here. And minus 1 by 2 at the z-axis. It means here. So now you can match these points in this manner. And you are getting in this manner. Okay, so this is your plane that you want. Okay, so I think now the things are very clear. You can do such type of examples with yourself. And if you are getting any problem, you can comment me. Okay, I think the things will be very, very clear. Because I have done both types of examples, negative planes and the positive planes. I have done all the types. If you have any more queries, you can comment me. And if you are liking my videos, please comment me. Please share the videos and please like. Thank you.